In front of me, I've got Huawei MediaPad M5 Lite. In this video, I'll show you how to enable and disable app drawer. As you can see right now, app drawer is disabled. In order to enable it, go to settings and enter home screen and wallpaper. Go to home screen style and select drawer. To disable it, select standard. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.